Good.
It is good. Here, put that somewhere. Hi.
Here. I didn't put it on Facebook.
Yes, you did.
Put it on YouTube.
We have it, but then you sent me the link.
I drove my car into a lake.
Hand me that one. I don't want to reach for it. Come on.
You're so demanding.
Well, I want to get this going.
That's what she said.
It is what she said.
That's what she didn't say it to you, though.
Yeah, she did.
But she didn't say it to you.
Oh.
Tummy hurts.
Yeah, boo-hoo.
Yes.
I just don't know.
He doesn't know. Yeah. Unless you have my phone in a urinal.
That would blow. Why would you text somebody while you're pissing at a urinal? Are people working?
Good.
What?
Good.
Yeah, I know.
You'll never guess where I drove my car the other day.
Into a fucking lake? I thought you said I'd never guess.
Maybe what if I didn't drive my car into a fucking lake?
Where'd you drive it into then?
A lake. The Three Stooges. Obviously, yes. I'd be the smartest one.
I know, then I could do this to you. They aren't smart, none of them. I used to watch this shit all the time. Larry, Moe, and Curly. That's what their names
are. I'd be Moe.
You would be Moe. I'd probably be Curly, because I'm fat. Because Curly was fat and funny, and he was the
funniest. And would be, Larry?
No, wait. Yeah, you would be Moe, because Moe was an asshole. And Elliot would be Larry.
That's perfect.
That is actually pretty perfect.
Remember we went to that club and we all had fake names?
Certainly.
What, you got a Transformer? Stupid.
No. I wish.
Is she one of those fat ass ones where you're just like, you only put your teeth on it and you're just like, you know what I'm talking about?
Yep. What's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, man?
Where are you going?
I'm much better, just chilling.
Just, smoking and drinking.
Smoking
and
drinking.
Yep.
Can you help me tonight, bro?
I'm probably gonna get really remember anything tomorrow. Hopefully, that doesn't happen. That's okay. It'll still be fun. Where's it at? Is it? What time are you going?
I'll probably be there around 10:30 or so.
Oh, will you? Let me get back to you on that. I might show up. I'll give you a call, and then you can give me directions. All right, man. See you later. I went to middle school and high school with this guy. He's a cool kid.
Up 21, you're gonna be 21.
He said his friend's birthday. He didn't say a club. What club?
He said Club 21.
No, he didn't. He said his friend's turning 22. His friend's birthday.
I thought he said he was going to be at the Club 21. And there is a club named Club 21.
Not in fucking 21 in Hayes.
Yeah, there is.
Bullshit.
Yeah, there is.
No, there isn't.
Text him.
He ain't going to a fucking club.
Where's he going, then?
Play back the fucking video.
It takes too long to watch. We got 15 minutes already.
Dude, that was only 5 minutes ago. Not even.
It seriously takes 60 minutes to watch it.
We're not going to watch the whole thing.
That's
just
how you
rewind
have to,
it.
I think.
What do you mean you think you can't rewind it 5 minutes? Okay, Romeo.
Oh, dang.
What?
She just said, ha.
Ha, about what?
Don't worry about it.
Yeah? Oh, God damn it, Andy.
How is that my
dude,
fault?
Dude.
I would twist your nipple.
I almost fucking burned my pants, man. Oh, look at my wheel. Look that
that's
off.
That's all right. You. Look that is all right you.
That's really fucked up of you, man.
It's all you. You had to... you had to... go to the... Extreme.
Look what you're doing. It's smoking now.
Let me have my phone.
Fuck you. I wanna see. Ah! Ow! God, what are you doing? Look at this shit.
It's all you.
No, it isn't.
Alright, I'll play it back.
Ah, Jesus Christ. Ah,
it smells
like
burning.
I don't know, that's a good fucking question.
Oh, babe.
Oh my God! Jesus Christ!
Babe! Ah! We got it on video.
I don't know, that's a good fucking question. Oh my God! Jesus!
Party, get trying to rock the body. The fellas on the dock, the shades, Bacardi. We do it non-stop, get on Bacardi. 151 in that retarded.